Michael Jackson, and you already know my name is Poster Yokos. On the point of awareness, stage of moments, experiences, ideas, of mind, what's happening around you, what's going on. All right, which is going to be a session, right? So, there must be a lot of openness across sides. We're going to get a lot of ideas and talk about COVID-19 and all of us. I have Ambassador Wahala already, and we have Dj Topherz. So we're gonna get our first guest, right, Ambassador Wahala. Afterwards, we're gonna go for a break. Our guest DJ, Dj Topherz, one of the best DJ in Abuja. All right, people. My first guest is live already. He goes by name Ambassador Wahala. This man is a very, very, very straightforward being. I've known him for over 25 years. He's always on point. He tells you what he has in mind. He tries not to pretend. If you want to tell him, that's how it is, and he's going to say exactly how it is. Good to have you on Make All Count Awareness. Talk about the Ambassador Wahala.
Nigerians and viewers all over the world, I agree to now.
Yes.
As it be, now we look to this site and we go talk as it be when ask us the question on top we go discuss on. Because we don't cry. Now I come by see. Nigerians, now we they ask our aunt to go die. The government no give palliative. Come they say, make commotors for so that we feel go die. And president, yes, the president will get to Nigeria. Says, we are now since we are ready to die, we will die. So
yes,
coronavirus, no be bleak. Maybe child's play for other country. They take care of the people we get up. Nigeria will not get the facility to take care of even the body hospital. The coronavirus. All the people don't recover. Where the doctors say they don't discharge, we don't recover from coronavirus. Go check them. All of them are big men, millionaires. Now they don't recover. The ones who don't die, now the poor people, only the formative of staff. Now the person who be accountable, where they say, now big man, we don't die. And that was because of carelessness of guy. Our northern brother, they believe say nothing like that. Nobody said this. Nobody said this sickness, so they call coronavirus. Nobody said, what kind we not? We will take painter. We will take paper. You know, we need to be in Africa. If you understand me, our weather, come on, you feel coronavirus. The coronavirus straight from Beggar Junction to Pape, now the virus come to you. If you take a trek inside hot sun, take the virus, you know, eat, you know, water, suffer the virus. But that's not the truth. But the truth is we come as
sir.
At all, our stakeholders in entertainment industry.
Yes, sir.
I want to call them. Whether their age will make them feel no, say na entertainer, na this thing they go eat well.
Because so, you said something that was this video I saw online that went viral, right? some years back, you actually pointed some very, very, very vital points. And I would like to let's go into that. Let's just mark out. What's in really ahead will make you think about that part? Because of course, I don't know if
you know, say, being an artist, we don't think up. You understand me? There some of us where they do give away on Instagram. We they do the give away to feed get followers. For them to feed them, if you give away. Even the Bible talks about say with your right hand, do not let your left hand know. If
that's
you want to give away, go Karamatich.
Before the coronavirus issue, people have been using this face mask to rob.
Now a lot of problem will increase. It's because we are not patient. Let me tell you something. If we have allowed this and week and this following week that is coming now, that we just struggle and we see that we will be able to contain this issue. Because let me tell you something, a lot of people who have this sickness, the way they are painting it, sometimes they don't even show the sign. I will tell you the truth. Sometimes you don't even have the symptom. You don't hear that somebody sleeping, wake up. Sometimes in the middle of night, as a drug person's breath. Now, how many ventilators do we have in our offices in Nigeria? Okay, now let our government tell us nothing but the truth. What about the 14 Chinese that came into the country? That they say they've isolated them or put them in isolation. Where are those China? They came in with some equipment. Where are those equipment? Somebody was telling us about that he put up his chairs and those equipment are in some of the top politicians' houses. That they went to visit or put them out of this virus. Where are those equipment? Where are the China's? It's 2 weeks, not 14 days has not passed. Where are they? So the government should tell us the truth, and we also should also be patient. Okay, now a lot of people want to go out tomorrow. You are selling America. You want to go out. You want to buy clothes at this period. You are a carpenter. You want to go out in hungry, they lock you down. Who want to do furniture work now in money?
Sure.
Who have money? Nobody have money. Everybody is holding me. Let me do something. I called one of my friends who is a banker. And he's not very banker. He works in a book room. I said, Baba, for how is this? My brother, Adias. I say, oh, you. He said, my brother, they don't pack all the money, all the cash with them, they don't pack them, they storm for the house. So now, all of us shout, if you take your ATM card now and slot in any ATM machine, you don't go for meat anymore. You don't go for meat any money. So the truth be say, we be here, come out to go die. Our president, he don't cry. Now we don't want to stay house. Now we don't want to stay house. When they talk about our economy our economy go rubbish. Economic we don't rubbish. It's almost how many years ago? Our economy don't destroy since so many years ago. Our economy don't destroy. Our economy don't destroy so many, many years ago. So now the truth, we don't talk. Now, make I tell you, because I know say other people like we won't talk, other people they we won't contribute. Make I round up. Make I tell you something, Mr. Terry. You see from on Monday by Thursday, you will see the number of cases that will come out. By Friday, Saturday, you will hear the number of people that will die. I'm telling you the truth. The second one will be now post and more than before, a lot of people will die in their house. No, you don't have it. It's the way to say, you want to go out. You want to go out. Where are you going to? Let us look so that they can look for the vaccine to the drug. Let all our research in Nigeria, let them begin to see what they can do, local apps that we can take, that can support the same. Once you know that you have headache and there is paracetamol or Panadol that will cure that headache, you are not supposed to be afraid of that headache. When you have headache, medicine to cure the headache. And you want to go out, to go where? To go where? Where do you want to go to? Nigerians, we are not patient. And I pray that this number of 2,000 something by Thursday, we will not increase to 10,000. I am telling you the truth, because whether you like it or not, our leaders are ready to use us to make money. They are ready to use us to make money. But by the time they see the rate of death in Nigeria, the international community, they will start sending money to Nigeria. Have a lovely debate. Talk as he. God bless you. See me, God guys. And I will still continue to follow up with the program. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you. All right. That was Ambassador Wahala. All right. And he came through. I want to say thank you very much for supporting. All right, guys. You drop your comments. All right. On advice, whatever you feel you want to contribute. Okay. We're here to make sure that we take your comments and all. All right, and very, very soon, our guest DJ Topherz will be coming online to give us some music. All right, so DJ Topherz, we're getting ready for you. All right, as soon as he comes through, we're going to connect with DJ Topherz. Do not forget, my name is Bosteri, your host on Medical Cancer Awareness. Talk as it be live in Babylon, and then this is on BTV. All right, the next big online TV with different spices to spice it up your moment and all. So we're getting ready to take our next guest soon. Right, while we wait for him to come, so let me let's take this this music. Okay, do not forget follow our handles btvofshow.ng. Alright, and Makativ Show. Alright, guys. We have our second guest. DJ Topherz, one of the best DJs in FCT. Alright, I mean, this guy, he paints like crazy. Alright, he's going to join us shortly. You know how I see the first lady herself. Hi, man. All right, you're amazing. Hi, man. How are you doing, man? All right, guys. We have DJ Topherz live with us. And
Topherz,
yeah,
what's up, everybody? So, as you can see, I'm so old that we might have a side man, man. We're still party for you, man.
Feel free and request him to play any song for you. Alright, like a hype man over there.
Yes.
Yeah, man. alright. DJ, first, you have the time now, so let's feel you a little bit. Alright, DJ, the first. 2 minutes.
Okay, be very hard to connect me because it's going to be a surprise, and you know what I mean. Yes.
DJ Topherz on the wheel of steel and the hype man, the ragged evil sound music. Enjoy DJ Topherz. Take it away. Take it away. Take it away.
I'm going on an edition of brand new joints by the band. They are done just as the bad guys safe. You know what I mean?
No, no, no. Don't call me the cocoa. I'm the man. I'm the man.